Hi, my name is Sebastian Thwan.
My name is Katie Malone.
And this is the machine learning class here at Udacity for everybody to learn machine learning. I am a research professor at Stanford. I'm the founder of Udacity. I also did things like Google self-driving car, the DARPA self-driving car challenge race, Google Street View, Google Glass, Google X. And the secret behind my work is it all reduces to machine learning. Machine learning is the core of what I do. And machine learning enables me to build amazing products, amazing user experiences.
I'm a physicist by training, so I have a little bit of a different background. But in physics, we use machine learning all the time, too. So what we do is we start with gigantic data sets of lots of particles that we create in our detector. And we use machine learning to comb through those huge data sets and to find the one event or the 10 events out of the millions and billions that help us win Nobel Prizes.
And doing good machine learning is just like making great wine. So I have a bottle of wine here from Italy. The analogy goes as follows. If you want to make a really great wine, you have to have great grapes. And if your grapes are no good, your wine is no good. Same is true for machine learning. You need good data. You need to really understand your data really well. And then there's a technique to it to make really great wine, and it's really hard to learn. Same is true for machine learning. There's a technique to look at data, to understand data, to apply algorithms. And if you don't master that technique, you will never be a great machine learning person.
So in this class, in our machine learning class, we're going to start with a bunch of machine learning algorithms, but we're also going to be looking at some really interesting data sets, and we're going to be asking some really interesting and kind of hard questions, but questions that we think are going to be really cool to answer. So we're going to start from raw data, and then we're going to show you a machine learning process that sort of goes from beginning to end so that you can start with a data set of your own and you know how to tackle it using machine learning.
We are here in Silicon Valley, and in Silicon Valley, machine learning is a big deal. Companies like Netflix, Amazon, Google, and many others use data on a daily basis to optimize the product experience. And I can tell you, if you're proficient in big data and understand data science really well, you will find a job in Silicon Valley, very likely. And the starting salaries are unbelievably high. They're often north of $150,000 to $200,000.
And even if you're not looking for a job in data science right now, there's still probably lots of ways that machine learning is something that you use every day. So when I go on Netflix at night, how do I figure out what movie I'm going to watch? Netflix makes a recommendation using machine learning. When I use my credit card to make a purchase, there's fraud protection on it. That's machine learning as well. You're going to get some insights into how all kinds of tools that you use every day are working, and they're built on top of machine learning.
So it's a really great class.
It's all learning by doing.
We'll see you in class.